Welcome back to The X Factor. Zayn, Louis, Harry all just wants a face in this crowd. So will we find our next superstar here in Manchester?
My dream is just to become as big as like
One Direction, Mariah Carey,
Luther Vandross,
Katy Perry,
James Arthur,
Little Mix,
Rihanna,
Britney Spears,
Friends.
My dream's to be Beyonce.
I dreamt of being one of the most famous people in the world.
Hello?
Hello.
What's your name?
Susan Jane Shepherd.
Susan, what is the big dream for you?
Be as big as Amy Winehouse. Can I put my bag to the side?
I'll take it. Whatever's
Thank
in
you,
there.
Simon.
You
nice
okay?
to meet you.
Likewise.
Okay, well, look, Susan, what's the song?
Valerie, Amy Winehouse.
Can I be honest with you? I don't think it's a good idea doing Valerie, Amy Winehouse.
Simon, can I ask for Joan Jett? I love rock and roll.
Yeah. Can you give me a minute?
Give you a minute for what?
Outfit change.
Oh, that's why you bought the bag.
For a that's good.
That's good.
Okay, quick, whip it on.
Are you serious?
Where are you going to change?
Just round the back.
Are you serious? I'll hold that outfit change.
There's holes in it. There's holes in the X!
The wig, the necklace, the skirt.
Is it actually changing?
She's changing there.
Woohoo! I can't look.
Think she needs some help.
Oh my God.
What is she doing?
He's sleeping.
Are you okay?
Yeah, me.
You're gonna be long?
No, not long now.
You're right, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't believe how long she's taking.
Here we go.
Quick change.
Yep.
What's the song?
I love rock and roll.
Okay. Here we go.
Falling, standing there by the record machine. Beatles going strong. Play my favourite song. And next where we're moving on. And who's it me? Yeah, me. So yeah, I love rock and roll. Support another time in a jukebox, baby.
Can I be honest with you, Susan? A for effort, darling, but I just don't think these songs are suiting you at all. Well, let's vote. Louis?
Susan, not for this show. I have to say no.
Yeah. Right now, it has to be a no from me, but thank you for being here.
Alicia?
It's a no.
OK, but nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I've had a really lovely day, and I'm determined to be back next year.